So, I'm David, this is Ryan, for those of you who don't know us. We are Aaron's brothers, and we actually just wanted to take a quick minute to welcome everyone who is here tonight for the engagement of Marilyn Monroe and... So many people here that came tonight from around the country for their engagement party. We have people here from California, LA, Arizona, Nashville, Charlotte,
Chicago,
Boston, Chicago. It really is. I mean, for their engagement party, it's amazing that all of you came out to do this. So, on behalf of all of us, thank you for doing that. And quickly, as a brother, you always think is Jesus. You always think about the person that you want your sister to end up with. And I think one of the important qualities is you want someone who cares more about her and her happiness than he cares about himself. And I think if anyone does that, that's Blake, right? If anyone does that, like on Christmas morning when everyone is sick of the Hanson Christmas song. Except for Aaron, Blake puts his pride away and he puts it on for him. He's happy.
Yeah.
So we're really happy to invite him into part of the family. We're looking forward to it. And actually, one other note, after this was planned, none of us knew actually that Ryan's in the military. We actually didn't think he was going to be able to make it. And only recently we found out that he was coincidentally going to have leave to be here with us tonight. So with that in mind, and without having to bear the peace here.
Well, I don't like to use mics because obviously when I yell it makes me less nervous. It's my natural habitat. Again, I would like to say thank you to everybody for making it tonight. It would be super cool if I was here for the wedding as well on the same night, but you know, we'll take the engagement party and take it one step at a time. It would be in regular Figgins family fashion if we did the wedding tonight, because we like to do things on a whim. Anybody who's clapping has known my family for a while. But yeah, I mean, in all reality, we got everything we need for a wedding. Like, got everybody here, we got foods. Most importantly, we got drinks, which is important to my family as well.
Yeah.
I think the only thing we'd be missing is like, I don't know, some ordained minister or somebody like that.
Oh, right here.
About doing your wedding.